The would-be car thieves thought a gray-haired grandpa would be an easy target. But again, the old man taught the young gun a 38 caliber lesson.
Hey, Sparkle.
Parma, Ohio. A patrolman wants to warn a driver about a minor taillight problem. He doesn't realize he's headed for a major confrontation that will require the help of two good Samaritans. The angry man steps out of his car and immediately has to be restrained. The officer has no idea why this guy is so belligerent. But what he does know is that he has to get him under control.
Hi, Sparkle Ravinowitz.